Namaste dear all. Monsoon season is a time where many people fall ill with common ailments such as cold, sneezing, cough and fever. It is all more the reason in the time of COVID-19 that we become more responsible to keep ourselves healthy and fight those ailments. Come, let us explore and practice a simple yogic technique, yet effective one, which helps us to put all the toxins out to boost our immunity and keep us healthy. Virechan Kriya. Sit straight with calm mind and relaxed shoulders. Let us close the right nostril with the right thumb and exhale through the left nostril. Repeat this for about 10 to 20 times. Take a deep breath and relax. Close your left nostril with your left thumb and exhale through the right nostril. Repeat this for about 10 to 20 times. Relax with a deep breath. We may notice both the nostrils are clear enough to breathe properly. We'll close the right nostril with the right thumb and left nostril with the third finger for alternate nostril breathing. Exhale forcefully through each nostril one after the other. First from the right nostril and then from the left. Close your eyes and relax with a few deep breaths. We may experience both the nostril tracts are completely clear. We'll relax our eyes by palming. Frequent palming will help relax our eyes as we spend long hours in front of the lit screen. Place your warm palms around your closed eyes. Feel the warmth. Give a tender massage to your facial muscles. Relax your hands. Open your eyes with gentle blinks. Thank you.
Dear children, we'll see you soon with many more yogic healthy tips to practice every day. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.